What's this romantic remedy, ladies and gentlemen? Over to you.